Hello guys, I am K. Rathyaru. Welcome to Dream Developers. Today we are going to take an introduction of Kotlin language. So let's begin. In this tutorial, we are going to see what is Kotlin, why Kotlin, not Java, what are the important features of Kotlin, and we will also check what kind of application we can create using Kotlin. So let's begin. First, what is Kotlin? Kotlin is a statically typed language developed by JetBrains, and it is also known as JVM language. So why Kotlin known as a JVM language? Because Kotlin need a JVM to execute its bytecode. Now Kotlin is sponsored by Google, announced as the one of the official language of Android development in 2017. Now let's check what are the important features of Kotlin language. First, Kotlin support to avoid null pointer exception. Kotlin supports immutability. It means we can declare value inside Kotlin as variable or value. Variable can change and value work like a constant. So it means we cannot change the value. Kotlin is a purely object-oriented language like Java and C++. Now, Kotlin supports functional programming. It means it supports lambda and higher order function. In simple word, we can pass a function as a parameter to another function, or a function can return another function. Now, when we write a code in Kotlin, it follows less code and more result. Now, let's see what type of application we can build using Kotlin. First, server-side application. We can develop server-side application using Spring Boot or JFK. Kotlin is widely used for Android development. As we all know, Kotlin is the official language of Android, declared by Google. Web development. It is able to target the JavaScript. Desktop application. Using JavaFX, or we have a Kotlin specific framework for creating a desktop application such as TorrentoFX. Last but not least, Kotlin can be used for creating native development using Kotlin native library.